Anderson tried a shot that was wide, and Keenan cleared it, but not out. Bobby Orr behind the net to Sanderson. Orr! Bobby Orr scores, and the Boston Bruins have won the Stanley Cup.
Yes, Larry Keenan was not too many feet away from this moment in 1970, May 4th, Boston Gardens. The Blues get swept in the Stanley Cup Finals by Bobby Orr's Bruins. Liking this a little more, though, from June 12th, 2019.
Seconds to go, and the time winds down. They did it. It's over. The game is over. The series is over. The wait is over. And the St. Louis Blues are the Stanley Cup champions for the first time in franchise history.
It was ironic that St. Louis and Boston met and gave Boston a taste of what they gave St. Louis 49 years ago. Once they got the 2-goal lead, their plan to me was, once you got the lead, it was a lead that you had to protect, and they protected it really well.
I'm sure Larry Keenan doesn't spend a whole lot of time on social media, but he's been getting a lot of social media love over the last 24 hours.
It's nice. I think it's a tribute to my wife, Lois, who spent all that time and sacrifices made her feel part of it. And of course, we both enjoyed it because we enjoyed 3 years there. I always remember, I look back, not only do the people remember me and Lois from St. Louis, but anytime we went down there, I could go down right now. This is the way the fans are, and it makes you feel good. I flew down with Lois and the family one time, and then I went down with my sons another time. And no matter where I walked in the rink, how big of the crowd, everybody remembered, most of the people remembered who I was. And that's the way the fans were. They didn't forget, you know. They remembered you, they respected you. And this is why I was really happy that Boston and St. Louis met in the finals. It was just ironic, it was great. And it was great that all of a sudden, Boston in the seventh game, they felt, well, oh, I got this. Now they got a taste of what they gave St. Louis, and it makes you feel pretty happy over it.